I think that all government is a waste of taxpayer money. My dream is to have the park system privatized and run entirely for profit by corporations like Chuck E. Cheese. There's a new wind blowing in government, and I don't like it. And Paul, the city manager, is telling us to build parks, start new community programs. It's horrifying. I like Tom. He doesn't do a lot of work around here. He shows zero initiative. Tom is exactly what I'm looking for in a government employee. Reminds me of me. I got my first job when I was 9. Child labor laws are ruining this country. My idea of a perfect government is one guy who sits in a small room at a desk, and the only thing he's allowed to decide is who to nuke.
This says it should be recharged June of 1996.
Those dates are arbitrary. They're like those expiration dates that the government forces companies to put on yogurt. Observe. I enjoy government functions like I enjoy getting kicked in the nuggets with a steel-toed boot.
And we are so excited about our new partnership with the Parks Department.
I could not be happier about this. I think the entire government should be privatized. Chuck E. Cheese could run the parks. Everything operated by tokens. Drop in a token, go on the swing set. Drop in a token, look at a duck. Once a year, every branch of this government meets in a room and announces what they intend to waste taxpayer money on. It's philosophically horrifying.
They're here to slash and burn.
Well, I'd be fine with that. This government is diseased. It's like a big, fat, angry slob spending money it doesn't have on crap it doesn't need. Me want more pointless social programs. Yummy, yummy, yum.
That's what government does, Ron.
I am an official member of a task force dedicated to slashing the city budget. Just saying that gave me a semi. Right off the bat, we sell City Hall.
Take down traffic lights and eliminate the post office. The bigger ones will be tougher, like bring all of this crumbling to the ground.
It's a work event, so legally I can't stop.
Yes!
The one tiny aspect of government I enjoyed was clubbed to death before my eyes. I have a joke for you.
Okay.
The government in this town is excellent and uses your tax dollars efficiently. But getting a good person out of government is a worthwhile endeavor. I will help, but first I'm gonna need some grub. Welcome to Visions of Nature. This room has several paintings in it. Some are big, some are small. Why the government is involved in an art show is beyond me.
Why government matters.
It's never too early to learn that the government is a greedy piglet that suckles on a taxpayer's teat until they have sore, chapped nipples. This is your lunch. You should be able to do whatever you want to with this, right? But here I come, the government. And I get to take 40% of your lunch. And that, Lauren, is how taxes work. Then when you're 18, you can drink, gamble, and become a libertarian.
The drinking age is 21.
Another stupid government rule.
And teach kids that not only is government good, but that there should be a worldwide super government? I'd rather sand down my toenails.
They're too strong for clippers. Diane, for potholes, you want to speak with Public Works. I understand you've tried them 4 times. Government is inefficient and should be dissolved. You will read this book from cover to cover, then you will assist me in repairing the damage to my car. If you slip up again, you will have much more to fear than some feeble government employee in a robe.
Am I interrupting something important?
Impossible. I work for the government.
She's threatened by our relationship.
I don't think of you romantically. You're pro-government, you never stop talking, and you have blonde hair. You're my worst nightmare.
How's it looking, Ron? Maybe speed it up a little?
This is not government work. As such, I treat it with care and attention. The free market is a jungle. It's beautiful and brutal and should be left alone. When a business fails, it dies, and a new, better one takes its place.
An intern.
Why on earth would I get an intern?
Interns cost nothing to the taxpayer. And more importantly, they're usually stupid and terrible, so they get no work done. It's like a jerry you don't have to pay.
Keep it up, Philo. We may destroy this government one day after all.
Turns out the third floor is silent, empty, and completely free of government work. I can't think of anything more beautiful to share with my son.
Are you crazy? This is enough work for a whole crew.
I'm sure the government believed you when you told them that. And I tip my cap to you for profiting off their ignorance. But I'm offering you 2 months paid vacation and the ability to take credit for my work, which will be flawless.
Guys, let's go.
What are you doing here?
the most important government work I've ever done, sanding rat urine stains out of this floor.
They were gonna put flecked linoleum over this beautifully preserved knotty red pine.
This is the best day I've ever spent in a government building, and luckily my son was here to share it with me. He now has that satisfied look that only comes with the pride of labor. Or he pooped. Either way, well done, John.